me?
Tanya?
Sure.
Can you tell me what time Mrs. Lockridge is going to theatre?
I'm sorry, you'll have to ask Tony. Hey, Tony's not so bad. She's lovely, mostly.
She doesn't like me.
No, we just don't have enough nurses, and everyone's having to work extra hard, especially Tony. So she's just a bit tired and grumpy.
If there are not enough nurses, then why didn't Tony want to give me a job?
I'm sorry, I don't really know.
Is it because I'm Chinese?
No, Tony is not like that. Brina hired you without asking Tony first if it was okay. And Tony didn't like that because she's the big boss, not Brenda. Do you understand?
I think so.
So Tony's cross with Brenda, not you.
Lily. Mr. Brown, you've given him a sponge bath?
No, sorry.
Then you shouldn't be standing around chatting. Go and do it now.
Morning, boss.
Oh, g'day. You bailed on Meg's party pretty early, didn't you?
Yeah, a bit of a story to that, actually.
Oh, I'm sure there is. You missed the excitement.
Your car being macked.
I mean, mongrels. Police didn't say much, just kids, I guess.
Off their face, kids.
Hey?
One vodka cranberry too many for one of them.
Oh, bloody hell.
Technically, I didn't steal a car, but Baxter, he was so drunk.
Baxter?
And yeah, he was in a real state, and there was no way I could stop him, so I went with him to make sure he didn't get into trouble. Dumb, I know, but I wasn't exactly thinking straight.
Yeah, as is often the case. But Baxter?
He's been going through a real bad patch because of his mum. I know he's as sorry as I am, and after we spend a few hours in the slammer, we'll definitely be staying on the right side of the law from now on. I'm so sorry, Craig.
Well, at least you had the guts to tell me before someone else did.
We need to pick up a patient from recovery, but orthopaedics need a hand with a turn.
Oh, I'm sorry. Tony's just asked me to...
Orthopaedics need is greater at the moment, so supporting new grads. Thanks, Tanya.
Tony, Brenda's just asked me to help with a turn in orthopaedics. Is that okay with you?
Thank you for checking with me. You carry on here. I'll go.
I'm sorry, but...
Spit it out.
I don't understand.
What do you want?
Mr. Brown is in too much pain.
His PCI is working? His morphine pump?
Oh, yes, he's using it.
Have you asked him how bad it is on a scale of 1 to 10?
No.
Okay, please do so. You say, Mr. Brown...
Oh, yes, I understand.
Okay, then come back here and tell me, and we'll go from there.
Okay.
What? As if you've never overindulged and taken the Greasy's cure. So, you and Meg, update me. Oh, you haven't gone off already.
No, it's just that there's something about Meg and I haven't got the foggiest what it is.
Something you don't like?
Oh, well, last night when I went back, and again this morning, she was just so hyper. I thought it might have been because of the patient she lost, but she shut me down so fast.
There's my mother, now Meg.
It wasn't like that.
But it's a problem for you. Well, you're a big boy. Don't let her shut you down or walk away. Over to you, you gorgeous and forgiving man.
Oi. Haven't said I'll drop the charges yet.
Later. I need something else.
There you go. And Yvonne said that there was some...
There you are.
That.
How are you? You tin bum hoodwinking some poor girl into marrying you. Well, I'm here to do the decent thing. Warn her off. Let me take you both out to dinner tonight.
No, I can't do, sorry.
How are you working? Well, lunch tomorrow.
Oh, I'm sorry. If you called me, I would have told you.
Oh, yeah. You would have told me that you were booked solid for the next month.
Well, I'm not quite that busy.
Well, excellent. So there is a chance that you can introduce me to your future wife in the next couple of days.
Oh, for sure. I'll just have a chat with Tarns and then I'll let you know. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm really busy, so...
Oh, okay, Mark. Well, I look forward to your call. Anytime's good for me.
Hey, babe. Are you going to finish on time tonight?
You'll be Tanya.
Yes?
Dave Weston.
Mark's dad! Oh, hi, it is so nice to meet you.
Likewise. Love a good party. Are you sure you need the excuse of a wedding? Going a bit far, I reckon.
Dad's in town for a couple of days, so I told him we'd get together at some stage.
Why not tomorrow night?
Not a go, unfortunately. I just told Dad.
Oh, that's a shame. Well, maybe lunch tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Well, me and Dad will sort something out, but I've got to get back, so...
Busy boy.
Me too. Or we could have gone and had a coffee.
Well, Mark tells me that he's working tonight. Well, what about you? Maybe we could meet for a drink after you knock off.
I'd love to.